Slowly working our way around the house, tidying up these landscape beds, slowly but surely. And today we're going to be working on this one behind us, getting it in order. and do a little bit of hand rake around this bush. And the only reason I'm gonna do it instead of using the power rake, there's a good example right here. If you get on the wrong side of that unit, that heat from the muffler will just absolutely roast these plants. So I'm gonna try to stay away from the plants just for that reason. I guess I could turn it around and go the other way, but I'm just gonna hand rake that very little bit, the hand rake. That's about a 6 foot wide area. That's under 5 feet right there. That power rake went right through there, no issues at all. One thing I like about the power rake versus getting in here like I used to do with the tiller, tilling it and then raking it around, that power rake's actually firming it up at the same time that you're operating the unit. Appreciate y'all watching. If you got any questions or comments, leave them below.